guys, Amazing Ampharos here, back with part 16 of my Final Fantasy IV The After Years run. Now, I know the last two segments were a little dull. There wasn't a lot I could do about it, because all I needed to do to get through them was just run from everything and grab a bunch of items. But here I'm going to fight the boss of Yang's Tale, which should make things a lot more interesting. Because since I've run from everything, my characters are actually pretty underpowered. And that would make this boss difficult to deal with, but luckily I have a really solid strategy that's going to let me do it with these restrictions. Even going in with won't be dead. To the start, I set the lunar phase to new blue, which neither helps nor hurts any of my main attacks, but it does increase the healing of Ursula's chakra, which is going to be very important to my long-term strategy. Now I'm just stuck in this free can thing where I only do one damage to each hit. And the Adamantoise has now knocked my monks out of critical health. But Ursula's gonna remember something from her past, after Yang had all the fun remembering his past, that she thinks is gonna help her out. What's really going to help is out again for me. This band has a chance of inflicting slow. Luckily I got it on the first try. Things get very dicey very quickly if it fails. Now things are pretty much formulaic, but it's a very long fight. The Adamantoise only gets to attack as often as Ursula gets to heal. If the boss targets Yang, she deals hit. If the boss targets her, Yang covers her, takes a hit, counterattack, and then she heals hit. No matter what happens, Yang gets healed, and the boss takes damage over the long term. So I just have to keep this up, and eventually I'll win. Now you might note that Focus does not appear to be powered up by the Lunar Phase, even though Special Commands are supposed to be powered up under the Lunar Phase. Kind of a strange thing that seems to only apply to Focus. Edge actually has a move called Smashing Grab that has the same sort of thing, where this move is totally independent of Lunar Phaser, which if I were fighting under the full moon, that'd be great if I could still attack without a penalty, but for the purpose of fighting under new moon, it actually is pretty unfortunate, because just a more powerful physical attack. It takes more time to execute. Overall, I think Yang does more damage throwing out attack as quickly as he can. So it's pretty close. Counterattacks going on. there you have it. Proof that all those enemies along the way were not necessary. But on the way back, I actually am going to be fighting. Because even though I'm done with the story, I still have their challenge dungeon to go. And the problem with their challenge dungeon is, even though there's no boss, the random encounters in there are extraordinarily powerful. So I need to be fighting the whole way in order to get my character strong enough to have a realistic chance of surviving just to run away and beat some very powerful monsters in the box. Doing it now is best because I have Yang and Ursula in the party, and all of my monks are dead. That is really unfortunate. Likewise, that's bad. That was a little scary. It's mostly smartest just to have Yang fight while Ursula is here. Ursula's damage output doesn't really help Yang that much. Especially if I keep her in the back row, which is mostly necessary for this stage. And this really saves me a lot of resources not having to rely on items to keep my party together. As you can see, Ursula levels incredibly quickly, so she'll be up to speed in no time. His back attack, though, is not helping my opponent. the alligator, doesn't it? Gigas. You know, it's such a shame. If our sailboat hadn't run out of fuel, we wouldn't have run into Leviathan like this. But the fate of them is going to be left as kind of a mystery. And the game doesn't even attempt to explain how you end up back at the foolproof challenge dungeon. Speaking of said challenge dungeon, I will be back with you guys next time when it comes time for said challenge dungeon. Until then, enjoy the credits, and I'll be out.